Alright, we're on the next one. Everyone put your hand together for Safwan!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Hi, my name is Safwan, and tonight I will be doing a bit of comedy, or more specifically, attempt to. Okay, now, I like to travel, and whenever I travel, right, I go to the airport, and I travel so much that I started calling the KFC shop at the airport the chicken desk. And every time I go to a new country, I have to buy a souvenir. So one time I went to Egypt, I walked into a store, and I asked the guy, "Hi, I'd like to buy a clipping." And he said, "I'm sorry, sir, you cannot buy a clipping. You can only tie a clipping." So I carried this heavy slab all the way back to the hotel, and I hurt my back. So I went out to look for a chiropractor, but well, over in Cairo, they just call it fracture. Now, I've always wanted to travel to Germany. Now, incidentally, does anyone know how long it takes to get there?
Nine?
Neither do I. Does anyone know where's the most dangerous place you can send a Malay cowboy with a happy trigger finger?
Timbuktu!
Traveling isn't always that fun sometimes. I have had some bad experiences before. One time I went to Paris, and the last time I went up the tower, I fell.
Surely Dorian would do a better job. That is all.